The yeas are 63, the nays are 37. The motion is agreed to. Under the previous order, the Senate will resume executive session in consideration of...
I found that in substance, we're not doing those things that we should be doing.
We're going to be casting one of the most important foreign policy votes that we have cast in recent years.
It is long past overdue that Congress remove U.S. forces from Yemen. The situation in Yemen is dire.